We appreciate before the performance of Munich. He beat the new start from Greece, and Marconcini was able to beat Peter Schallinger at 81 kilos, but normally 73, experienced man. So now we see, we saw Munich, who has was a very strong so the three attack. Marconcini have a very strong Yoko Tomenaga attack. We see how he's able to anticipate and to control in the match. Oh, good work. Oh, Shigari, good. Marconcini have a good defense in Nevasa. Munich try to do pressure, but Marconcini is attacking. He's anticipating well the left grip, the left collar grip. Continuous movement of attack. Continuous movement of attack, but start. Starting Seoi and I think Matteo had a problem to the shoulder. Okay, was a great attack in Mrote Senage.